goddamn boy. I'm gonna let fly at those sons of bitches. Don, I need you to stay calm. Get down here now, you inbred trash!
What the hell do you want?
Easy, John.
We've come for the boy. You must have known we would.
Shouldn't have messed with our business now, should you?
Whatever complaint you have with us, alleged or otherwise, that is a young boy. That is not the way you do things. Hand him over.
Get the hell off our land.
If you ain't gonna be civilized about this...
Christ alive!
rifle butt! Fair if you need it! I'm gonna watch you run!
See a goddamn thing! One, two, three!
Where's the boy?
We have lived in this house for 120 years. We never had no problems except for
Yankees. Where is the boy? Who took him?
You killed my son!
Oh, and I will surely kill the rest of them unless you start talking.
Oh, I know your type. Common scum.
Where is the boy?
You filth.
All right. We get her out of here.
What about down?
Now let's get this hag outside. Any more of her sons to deal with?
No, reckon they're all dead.
That's right. Burn this dog to the ground.
You boys sure jack in here. We sensed everywhere, Dutch.
You got that one, Arthur?
I never liked you.
Why'd you take the boy, Mrs. Braithwaite?
You stole my
boys are
liquor.
Off limits.
You stole my horses. Ain't no rules in war, Mr.
Matthews.
Yes, yes, that's it.
Where's the boy?
My sons gave him to Angelo Bronte. So my guess is Saint-Denis. Either there, or on the boat to Italy.
Let's go!
Arthur, come on!
What are we doing with her?
Leave her.
I told you she was crazy.